Hi everybody, this is Crossbone Vanguards. I'm ZaCaptain here and I got Jiraiya.
Hi.
I got Victor on the side.
Hey.
And standing next to me, I got Dempster.
Hi.
Hi, and today, it's Hanoon. I don't know where I was going to go with that. Alright. So today, we have a fight for you between Royal Paladin and Shadow Paladin. Now, this is something that I felt is a long time coming. Something that we should have featured much sooner, but unfortunately, we weren't able to due to circumstances. This is Luard against Altmile. Mm. So, Jiraiya here being my guest today. So, you guys, so you start first with the deck profiles. What do you bring for me today?
Basically, it's the new Altmile deck that we get it in the character booster.
Character booster, yes.
Yeah, so inside the deck there's actually some of the new Altmile stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And together with also Brave Lancer. Brave Lancer Dragon.
Brave!
Well, I like how you ruled out Brave Lancer of everything else.
Oh, okay, can
because everything else matters.
Yeah, everything else doesn't matter.
Well, okay. Then you play four of that. That's it.
Alright, yeah. So, on my end, this is a Luard deck. Now, this is Victor's deck, actually. So, he's asked me to play his deck for him today. So this is a Luard build up from G-BT09, so it has all of the stuff from there, as well as stuff from 06 and from the Legend deck as well, just to round out everything else. So it's a ritual deck build, and we hope to see how it does against Altmile and all that stuff. Now, if you see the deck profiles, you can check the description below for all the links for this one, for this deck and this deck. You can also check out our Patreon as well, because our Patreon, you can go there and support us even further if you like the stuff that we see and want to see more content from us. So head over to our Patreon and so you can just support us from there. So with that said, let's get straight into the shuffling.
Hey.
Hey. Well, you know what McPhee says, justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Yeah.
Right. It's Altmile, so justice ain't gonna dispense itself, says Luard.
So I dispense you.
Dispense me. Oh my god.
I can keep this hand.
I cannot keep this hand because I am going to suck more thumb than. Muri 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 muri.
Okay, I shall keep.
I go.
Very brave.
Very brave. Very brave.
We're gonna go in there again.
Yeah, we're gonna go in there again. So. Okay, I start thumb first, but it's okay. I see how I can do. Right, ready? We go first.
Okay.
Scissors, paper, stone. Scissors, paper, stone. I'm going first. Ready? Stand up. Mine.
Finally, you guys are in sync.
Okay, fine.
Draw. Okay, Ken. As I write to Ezras, then before my turn, I will call Abyssal skill. When it appears in the Rhaegar circle from my hand, I look at the top 7 cards, search for a unit with Luard in its name, and add it to my hand. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright? And okay.
Oh!
Found him.
Whoa.
The salt is back.
The salt is back.
Luard is not the new Salt Bay.
Okay, sorry. Right. So, if I added Luard to my hand, then I need to choose one card for one or more cards on my hand with sum of grade equal 3 and discard them. So I'll discard Yudona.
Yudona?
Okay.
Yudona, so.
Draw!
Yudona.
Alright, to Selim. Yes, go to the
back. Yep.
And I shall attack your finger.
Okay.
Drive kicker check. Oh, hi.
More like bye.
Bye. Alright, draw. I shall write to. No, pressure. So then I'll attack.
No god!
Check!
Okay. Damage check.
Okay.
Oh, I'm on man.
Alright, your turn.
Stand and draw. I shall write to put some ninja.
Mm-hmm.
And I shall actually put some ninja skill. The skill basically is when this appears on the Vanguard or Rhaegar circle, I can counterpass 1 for plus 1.
Mm-hmm.
I search my deck for a brave unit and I can secure a point.
Right.
Cheating skill.
What?
Skills. It's like you're crapping out units from a bite, really.
From the start.
You had a very early
start.
Evacuation.
Diarrhea, you mean?
Evacuation was me.
No, yours is desperate struggle.
Royals got no form build, so they can call it.
Oh, like that.
Go.
Wow. Hey, what?
Oh.
Then this unit has a skill, right?
This unit has a skill. In the deck, it's considered as a grade 2 if I have an optimal Vanguard and it's in Brave. Yeah, no, sorry, wrong.
No, the continuous skill, I think so.
The continuous skill is GB1. When this unit attacks the Vanguard, it's plus 4k.
Okay.
So does it have Brave?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
The Brave skill is in the deck. It's
It doesn't
need to have automatic Vanguard.
Yeah. It doesn't need to be automatic Vanguard.
Yeah, right.
Okay, so, fair. So you can call him out.
It's still a Brave unit.
Yeah.
That's very brave of you.
Yes,
of course. It's still a Brave unit. The rules.
Okay, then 10k, I'll take your Vanguard.
Okay. I got 5.
Alright.
Hey, wait, no, not with you. With you. I got 5.
Okay.
There's a reason. No guard.
Check. Oh, hi.
Damage check. Bye-bye.
Yeah, stay there.
Stand. I draw.
Okay.
Right, two. What? What?
No.
What? Well, I'll call,
Maha.
Okay.
So, I'll take your rear.
My rear?
Your rear.
No, rear
not literally your rear.
I'll take your rear guard and I'll kick your rear.
Wow. Let's see. I shall cut.
Alright.
You got 10k, right? Enough?
Yeah, more than 7, 16, so. Attack.
Vanguard?
Yeah.
Low guard.
Check. One trigger. Plus 5k. Draw. Second check. Critical trigger. Critical power.
Okay. First check. Nothing. Second check.
Okay.
Who are you?
Stand and draw.
Please make use of the dice from now on.
Oh yeah, we forgot about the dice, sorry.
Right.
Thank you for
it. It didn't matter before, but now it does, so...
Yeah.
Okay, so I shall strike to the... I shall ride to the new Altmile. Heavenly Degree.
Heavenly Degree.
Okay, Heavenly Degree Altmile.
Right?
Yes. And I can strike.
Yes, you can.
I noticed something about Altmile players, they don't do the chant before they write one. Must take lessons from me.
Okay.
Can.
Unless you want to just say the Japanese name also can.
Okay, here.
Strike, please.
Yeah, strike. Yeah, I can strike to Blazing Sword Fine. Or Fides.
Fides.
Okay. Then I shall activate the on-strike skill. I can super call a unit with Brave, then that unit plus 4k.
So you can super call a unit and if the unit has a Brave ability plus 4k.
There's no truth to calling, but okay.
No, we call with a Brave ability.
No, must call with a Brave ability.
No, not must call. You can call a unit if it has the Brave ability plus 4k.
No, choose a unit with the Brave ability.
Oh, okay, plus 4k. Oh, it's the other one.
That's
the other one. My bad.
So I call this. This has Brave, so
wait.
Okay. Then I can activate final skill.
Oh, Fides. Yes.
Fine, Fides!
Apologize to the Heavenly Decree later.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, no, we said later.
See, timing very important.
I shall flip.
Okay, so what's the skill?
Okay, the skill is I can flip one G unit and I can drop a card. Then I search my deck for a break 2 and call it to the Rearguard Circle. So if the Rearguard that I call has Brave, I get to draw a card.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Just want double confirmation.
Yes.
Okay. Search for deck for up to one card, grade 2, call it Rearguard Circle, show deck if you want.
And
for one, yeah.
He has a GB3 skill, but unfortunately he doesn't have GB3 skill.
Yeah, so don't get explain it now.
Yeah,
so okay. So I call Selim. Selim is a great one, but if I have an Automal Vanguard, it's something a great thing in attack.
Okay.
Alright.
Yes.
So then plus...
4k,
so,
right?
No power.
I thought it was 5. But when this one attacks the power, so it's 4k.
At the point in time, so when we give it to...
Okay, fine.
We give it at the point in time. So.
Okay, so I activate Fides' second part of the skill. When I call a unit with Brave, I get to draw a card.
Yeah.
Okay, so now you don't have Brave with you.
I have no more Brave.
Yeah, you're not a Brave anymore.
Okay, then. Okay. My foot shall attack.
Very wrong.
The ego.
Sounds so wrong.
Very wrong.
Is that 5k guard?
Burp.
The burp. My burp. Your burp. Got 5k.
Alright, Vanguard attack.
No guard.
Triple drive. Fast check. Stand trigger. Stand. I power to my
eagles.
Hey, what, two?
Second check.
Go ahead, yes.
And I power to my...
Your bird again.
Yeah, the bird again.
The bird.
Third check.
Ten.
Okay, no one. I'm all this time.
Why? Why not the bird?
The bird got enough power already. Let me check. Professor.
Okay, bird has a lot of power. 15k.
Wow.
Take, let me check. Heal trigger.
Yes.
Heal
yes.
More Pesa.
Are you sure? Heal
Ezra.
Yes.
Plus 5k to my Vanguard.
Right. So, oh. Then I shall attack with this rear guard. Activate skill when it's attacking your Vanguard.
That's
4k.
Alright. So, GB1 is it?
Mm.
Okay. So, I don't remember this call lah, but
I know, it's superior call.
It's superior calling.
Superior calling.
Okay, so 21.
Yeah.
26 actually, so.
26? Is it?
More or less so.
Yeah, 26.
I'll start with 17.
I'll show you with the about him.
Alright, so okay, turn ends.
Nice. Who's the brave one now going out?
Me.
Very brave.
Me for going up against that.
Draw.
Okay. I will strike.
Okay.
Into Red Driver Luard.
Okay.
Okay. This is Luard's strike skill. Sound plus one. I shall retire one regard. Then I search my deck for two great twos and call them to separate.
Good one.
Sorry. So in this case I will call Swordbreaker Angel. Blackwing Swordbreaker.
Right.
Yep.
So what happened to Angel?
No, she's got no Angel in me.
Oh, okay,
yeah. And I call
Abyssal Owl.
And we go! wait, hang on, I'll say. And we go! Skill! When it's Ritual 3, because I should have Ritual 3 by now, yes. If Ritual 3, so if retired by Luard ability, I get to counter charge 1.
Yep.
Alright,
now
Swordbreaker skill. I will soul blast one more Pesa. Oh wait, no.
Sure!
Extras. Every time it comes with two more. Draw one.
Yes.
So I got four now. Dread Dragon Luard skill. I will soul blast one and flip a G unit over. In this case I will flip over one
Luard. What? Okay.
Alright. Then when this unit appears in a
sorry.
When this unit appears in a Vanguard circle. Then I may pay the cost. If I do, search my deck for a great one for as many face up Luards that I have. In this case, I only have one, and call it to Regard Circle.
Yep.
In this case, I will call me. And chop.
Oh, wow.
Sorry, babe.
Ouch.
That's a delayed reaction. All right. So and then then choose the unit that's being called, and then for every unit that for every great one that I have in my drop zone, 1, 2, 3, 4. This one I'll explain later, 5. So this unit plus 5k. Because I got 5 in there. The reason I have 5 over there is because Morpessa is a continuous skill. When this unit is in the drop zone, she loses one great. So she's considered a great one. Now, new skill, when he appears in the from the deck, to the regard circle, plus 2k, for a turn plus 2k. Right. So, I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to do something yet. What do I do?
Attack me.
Thank you, but I still gotta think of my defensive turn. So what I'm gonna do is this. I'm going to activate Ezra skill. Alright. From the drop zone. Ritual 3, so I can pay the cost, which is retire a Rigard and choose another Ezra's and put to the bottom of the deck, and then I get to choose one and add it to my hand.
Yep.
Yeah, so I get a PG in my hand. Now, root skill, sound plus 1. When this unit is retired by cost or effect, I may pay the cost, which is moving into soul. If I do choose the unit, plus 5k. So I'm just gonna give it to Nix.
By the way, the plus 1k for each grade 1, is it a continuous skill or what?
No, it's a given skill. It's all this
thing.
Yeah. So, knees will attack. Oh my god.
how much?
And this is big M. Oh wait, hang on. This one will attack you, Omega. Macha, skill, Karma Blast 1. Then I will search my deck for a grade 1 and call it to a Rigard Circle.
Okay.
In this case, and I'll just call this out. Okay. Okay. So you got it? This is 16k.
Yeah.
Alright, attack your Vanguard.
I just wanna leave.
Attack your Vanguard.
No gut.
Try. Stand trigger.
Nice.
No.
Stand. Plus 5k.
The green one. Oh, he stole all the green one. Wonder.
Exactly.
Okay. So much for brave.
I'm so sorry.
Second check. Critical trigger.
Oh, wow. Like,
yeah. Critical. 5k.
One more critical.
Third check.
Yeah. Oh,
critical.
I called it.
Wait. I will give the critical and power to Nibs. So 2 damage.
Actually, I believe in my 2 triggers.
Either way, you still can heal. So it doesn't.
You can still heal from.
Yeah. Okay. Third check. A stand. How many stands? Second check. Okay.
Outstanding.
Wait. 5k to weapons.
5k. Yeah, sorry. 5k to weapons.
Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. So this one will attack. This is 19.
5k.
Gun.
5k. Gun. You need your
5k. Use your burp now.
Bring the burp. Bring the burp. I want the burp. Okay. So this one will attack your mega.
I shall. Wow,
this is how big your pet.
And double crit double.
And double critical. So this one is 9 plus 9, 19, 24, 24 plus 6, 30.
30.
Yeah, so you need 15k, yes. Bring up to a nice number. Yeah. Bring you to a brave number also. Because you need cards in your hand. Alright, so Nibs. Oh no, that one's only boosted, so it doesn't work.
Okay.
So, end of the turn, Strices out.
Thank you.
Strices.
Yeah, he's trying to make it a thing. So you're done.
Alright, stand and draw.
Are you going to use the skill?
I draw first.
I confuse him for Archa, sorry.
Right.
It's like the two of them are similar now.
Yeah.
Right. So you can use Altmile's skill.
Are you going to?
Nah.
Not
gonna use.
Okay.
So I'm gonna strike.
Two cards. Okay.
Strike with two cards. And I shall strike two.
Oh, here comes.
Oh, here we go.
Yes.
So just nice, I'm at GB3.
Yes.
So his effect, I'll explain later.
Are you gonna use Altmile's strike skill?
No. I'm not going to use his strike skill.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm just gonna call. This. Evade. Retire. And
power charge. Power charge skill.
Yeah, power charge skill is you can retire this card, you can buy any number of cards in your hand. At the end of the turn, return the buy cards to your hand and you draw one.
Yeah. Cool. Alright.
Okay. So 9k, what can you do?
Yeah,
hit the attack.
Okay, never mind. This is 24. Attack your Vanguard plus 3k for the Brave Ability, right?
Yeah.
So, Brave Lancer has that skill, right? Yeah. So, when your unit with the Brave Ability attacks plus 3k, right?
Yeah.
Any unit attacks plus 3k.
No, any unit.
Any unit with the Brave Ability.
Hold on, let me check. No, when your unit attacks.
Yeah.
On Brave, when your unit attacks plus 3k.
Yeah, on Brave. Yeah. So he is
already on Brave. So.
Yeah. Not only that, a Salim skill as well. Because you're on Brave right now.
Plus 3k.
Yeah, because you have Automobile Blood and you're on Brave. So. Yeah, you're Brave. Yes, you're
Brave. Look at our
beautiful
hand.
Look at
the hand.
I will no guard. Let me check. Nothing.
Okay, then I shall attack with Brave Lancer. Activate his skill. Thunder Blast 1. I can search up to 3 units with Brave and a triple point.
Alright.
Then for each unit I call, I discard a hand.
Discard one card of hand.
Discard a card from hand, but I don't have any hand.
Yep. So it doesn't have to discard anything.
Yeah.
3 units with Brave, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
But we call it drop. Since
you have
one card
hand, you the typical Shion combo. The handless combo.
Look at my beautiful hand!
Yeah, man.
Talk to the hand, girl.
Okay. Okay. Call.
What?
Call.
Oh, like
Brave.
Don't worry.
One by one.
Okay.
Sonic Bell.
Yeah.
Sonic Bell.
And not only that, he gets plus 3k himself also.
Yeah.
He's attacking.
He gets plus 3k for himself. Yeah. And then his skill as well. If I embrace, give it 2, I can plus 3k to my other front row units.
Is that clear?
Yeah.
And you want to activate Pokekeeper's
Pokekeeper skill Brave. Plus D6. And then I'll turn for the last one, you turn to her.
So she gets the skill.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So this is 26, 32, 32. Okay.
Forget it.
Never mind. One more thing. Plus 3k since I just broke off.
Okay.
Yeah. Which skill is that one? Yeah, the second skill. The second skill. So the second skill is by card effect, this unit pierced by on the rearguard circle. Mm. If you have Ultimate Vanguard, then for the turn this unit plus 3k. Then if you have face up, then you can drop one card. So
that's for boosting.
That's for boosting. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so that one's later. PG.
Yeah, so,
so I'll drop Madonna.
Okay.
Triple drive.
Critical trigger.
My turn. Okay, I shall power here.
Alright.
Use dice, use dice! We have dice!
Second check.
Huge trigger.
Power here.
You one.
Power two. Third check.
Critical trigger. Wow, here we go again.
Why do you guys do this? I never get this.
I don't know.
We don't know. We don't know.
We don't know.
Okay.
Okay, then the smaller one shall attack first, double crit.
Alright, so how big is that?
Let's see. 9 plus 8, 7, 7 plus 7, 21.
21 then?
No, 7 plus 7 is 14.
14.
24.
14. Then, Brain Flancer skill. Plus 3k, right? Okay. When you attack.
So this plus 3k.
Yeah, no, another one, there's a second
yeah,
one.
Yeah,
right, so it's 27, 20K, so I need 20k guard. So yeah. I'll guard with 20k.
And this is very big also.
How big?
Plus another 3k.
So this is
9 plus 15, 17, 25k guard. 1, 2, 3, in a sec.
Nice.
25k.
Nice. Who's the brave one now?
Well, with the triggers that we're getting, it's truly high noon right now.
Alright,
this is literally.
I activate my skills first.
Yep.
I will use this skill first.
Tanika, so the skill is that you.
I retire him.
Retire him.
Counter charge 2.
At the end of your turn, you draw 1.
Then activate his.
Goalkeeper
skill. Counter blast 1. Return to the hand. Then, now counter skill, return the bind cards and I draw 1. Yeah, okay. Yeah, which is an end my turn.
Alright.
Stand.
Capstan.
And draw.
Oh god.
Strider Generation.
Okay.
Oh, actually, wait, I forgot.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
well, you can.
I was keeping it in my hand because I think I need to strike, but here's the thing, I forgot.
Luard's
Ritual 3. So I sent two normal units to the bottom of my deck.
Mm-hmm.
In this case, Abyssal Owl. And who's worth going back into it?
Who's worth? I wonder.
Yeah, I was also wondering too. I send back two Abyssal Owls.
Okay.
To the bottom of the deck. Then I can strike without paying the cost. Strike the generation.
Oh, now you bypass the sound effect.
Hmm?
What sound effect? Really now? Fair enough.
Spectral Blaster Diablo.
Oh.
Strike skill. Counter blast 1. Retire 1. Search my deck for 2 great ones and call them to empty rearguard circle. Call them to rearguard circle. In this case, I do not have much of a choice.
Oh, you have actually.
Yeah, two Abyssal Owls. Yeah, the two Abyssal Owls indeed.
Put.
Shuffle.
Who are you?
And we go! Okay, no. Then, Abyssal Owl skill because I retired, so I can't charge 1 because it was by Luard ability.
Yep.
Then, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna activate Spectral Blaster Diablo skill, which is Soul Blast 1.
Mm-hmm.
Flip energy unit over, in this case, I'll just flip Carnivore Dragon.
Okay.
Alright, then, I have to retire one regard, so I'll retire this owl. Mm. Then it gets.
You get to...
Wait, later.
So then it gets the skill. GB3, so at the end of battle, this unit attack the Vanguard, I mean pay the cost, which is Counter Blast 2.
Yep.
And Counter Blast 2 and retire 2 units. Yep. And Then I get to restand the Vanguard. So
do you need to drop any cards?
No need. It has a second skill, but the second part of the skill requires that I have a Diablo heart. So
after that, you stand, you minus one, two drives also.
Minus two drives, sorry about that. So, okay. Alright, so this skill, counter charge one.
Yep.
Right, then I'm going to call the same trigger here. Mm-hmm. Now, his ritual skill. So, with this unit, it's called the Rega Circle from my hand. Then for the turn, this unit gets the skill. When this unit is retired by cost or effect of a card ability which moved from the Rega Circle to the drop zone, then I can look at the top two cards, choose one, put in my hand, and the other put it to the drop zone.
Okay. Yep.
So, battle rule. So this one will attack.
How much?
Wait, hang on. I need to put this the other way.
Yes.
Yes. So this one will attack, so this is 13. So 13, I'll take out your ego.
Nah.
Yes. You know, I can guard, so you can always intercept your guard.
Intercept lah, what's wrong?
I shall guard.
And,
okay.
So this one will attack, so this is 11.
Vanguard?
Yep.
Okay,
guard. Okay, then I shall attack your Vanguard, 26.
26.
Yep.
Not boosting, right?
Not boosting yet, so.
Okay. I use a G guard.
Oh, wait, hang on. Sorry about that. Needs a skill. When this unit, at the end of the battle, this unit boosted, I can call boost one, retire the unit.
Okay.
Go on.
Okay. Can you do that again?
No. Okay.
Sorry. Generation guard.
Generation guard. Okay,
thank you. Sorry about that.
I forgot his name, though.
Androgyous.
Okay, his skill is if I have two or more G2 on the field. He's plus.
Thank you.
So it's a
continuous effect. So if I can do something about those two, then he'll lose it. So
if you can.
But this is 36 against 26, so this is two triggers.
Yeah, you want to put any more? You can always intercept.
Okay.
No, why?
So there's a no pass really.
Yeah, no pass. Okay. Drive. First. Draw trigger. Plus 5k. Draw.
Dice.
hang on, let me draw first, then I'll put the dice on.
Dice.
Second check. Third check.
Okay, also good.
Okay, then skill. I shall counter blast 2. Retire 2 regards, so these 2. Then, restand. And then because of this skill, so I look at the top 2 cards. Choose 1, put into my hand.
Yep.
Put into my hand. And the other put to the drop.
Actually, you don't have to show, right?
And Abyss Hour.
I don't have to show. Abyss Hour skill, yes, I get a counter charge 1. So.
Yep.
Actually, you did not counter charge 1 from before, right?
No, I did.
You did.
Otherwise, I won't be able to activate any.
Right.
I'll tell you, Vanguard.
How much?
This is 31 plus 7. 38. One drive only.
38. Yep.
If you can just guard this and I don't get a trigger, you're safe.
30k. Let me
you can bet on it. Guess not.
Generation Guard, right?
Generation Guard.
So,
okay,
thank you.
Generation Guard, I shall use Knight of Godly Defense.
Divine Knight of Godly Defense.
Yeah, Divine Knight of Godly Defense.
Ingrain.
Intervention.
What's the skill?
The skill is if I'm brave, it's plus 5k, and then if I have the Outmore Vanguard, I can soul blast 1 plus 10k.
So 30k shield.
So it's a 30k shield plus I will intercept, so it's a no pass.
Okay. Try. Pretty good trigger.
That was close. That was very close.
It's really high noon right here. It's really good. Third end, strike.
Everybody's super happy.
Yeah.
Stand and draw.
Strikes us out.
Pew pew pew.
Okay, I shall use the start of the turn skill first.
Okay.
I shall call a unit and plus 4k to that.
Yep.
4k. Great. Plus 2k.
So total plus 6k lah.
Yeah.
You can just change the dice to 6.
Yeah, change to 6. Yeah.
Okay, then I shall strike.
Just in case before we forget, she gets the skill also. So
yeah, she gets the skill. So yeah.
Yep.
That's the cue for whoever.
Yeah.
For the word of God.
Heavenly decree!
Bring us the sounds! Then he did.
Yeah.
He's like so done with all of you.
Yes, he probably is.
One more time.
Oh no.
Coward Lancer Dragon.
Coward Lancer. I can activate the second part of his the strike. I mean the third part of star ability. 4k.
Oh,
that's the first time you did it, right? So, during your turn strike, so then choose a card from your hand and call it. When your unit strikes, then choose a card from your hand and call it the Regard Circle.
If the unit has
brave. If the unit has a brave ability, plus 4k.
Choose a brave ability.
In case we haven't covered it. So, Heavy Decree, if you covered it, please don't kill us.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
I shall activate prestigious skill, I put into soul. I choose a unit plus 5k, and then at the end of the turn, I will get to bounce back to attack.
Yes.
Small save.
For reasons.
Yes.
I wonder why. The PG is gonna be very happy alone.
No, I plus 5k, yeah.
So you're gonna bounce that one also.
Sure. So the column goes out your hand? Yeah.
Yeah, this column goes.
Make up your mind, eh? Stop tickling the eagle.
Oh, no, no. Okay, nah, just put it here.
Okay, okay, right.
So this one will go attack first.
Okay.
Oh, damn you.
Yeah, 5k.
Okay. I just realized it's the first part
because
we have
towels.
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Attack Vanguard, plus 1. Search for up to 3 brave units.
Yeah. Cheating skill will come in. Oh, that's a 16k, you know, by the way. Because of Brave Lancer skill.
Oh, yeah, Brave Lancer skill.
Yeah,
so, yeah, yeah, so it's a 10k guard.
Yeah, okay. Oh, my sorry goodness.
About sorry about that.
Yeah, 10k for that.
We almost forgot.
Almost forgot.
So now Brave Lancer is about 3k?
Yeah. Everybody plus 3k. Yeah.
Everybody plus 3k.
Yeah. Everybody plus 3k.
Hang on, hang on. Okay. Everybody gets 3k.
You get a 3k. He get a 3k.
Faster lah.
I'll help you put the 3k in for them later.
Yeah. Alright.
So, he calls Scouting Owl.
Yes, I'm still looking for the thing.
Still scouting.
Yeah, still scouting.
Hey, you're an owl, you're supposed to be on this side. Yep. Traitor!
4. So he gets a plus 3k.
Yeah.
Then later you get a 3k or something.
Then, since I'm in Brave, everybody gets 3k except for you. And one more, come on! Oh, I ran out of dogs.
Then call birds lah.
Although I said call angels.
Okay.
Angels to call.
So...
Eh, no, I won't call her, sorry.
Sarugal.
Yeah, this is better.
So Sarugal's skill is that
when I'm in Brave, he gets a skill at the end of the turn, draw one and return to the Ishaka.
Alright.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Kanzen guard now. Okay.
Okay, first check.
Wrong one.
I got stunned for a bit. What is this? First check. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Second.
Okay. You still can actually.
Okay.
So, okay.
I think.
Okay.
Okay, where was I? Attacking. Inside. So.
How are we doing?
This is plus another of the
three.
Another three, yes. Plus the wall
attacking.
Okay.
Easier.
Yep. So it's 6.
9, 6 5.
Plus 15. 15 plus 12.
15 plus 12.
27.
Yep. 27. I'll take. Let me check.
Critical
trigger.
Oh, nice.
Plus 5k to my Vanguard.
Okay. Vanguard.
Kanzen Guard.
Looking at my hand now, I have a lot of Kanzen guards.
Yes, you do!
And you will use them!
Okay, color blast one first. Return. This one will go back to the deck.
Draw one first,
then shuffle.
Yeah, then shuffle. Then meanwhile, strikes out.
Yeah, strikes out.
Yes! I coined it!
Okay, fine! I'm gonna lift him on the field just for safekeeping.
Okay. This one bounce back from Steer's skill?
No,
that one is gone already.
Oh, that one's gone also. Yeah.
No, you put it there.
Put it here, but
no, he put it on this one. Then he returned.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
I can choose to return.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I'm not gonna return anybody.
Why not?
But actually, I can return.
You can, but.
You can.
Did I draw?
Did you?
No, I didn't.
Did I?
Draw. Okay. Ritual! Send to the bottom! I'm out of soul, so there's not much hope there.
Oh, you have one, really? Oh, no.
No, I don't have no soul at all, so.
Yeah, you have no soul. No soul.
Actually...
Yeah, I'm not brave enough.
Not brave enough.
Yeah.
Especially when you have this in hand.
Okay.
Technically, I can use them all.
You can.
Alright, send it to the bottom of the deck.
Yeah.
Can strike for free! Strike forever! Strike of generation!
Nice.
Into...
Uh-huh.
That's a blaster block.
Yeah,
see, I knew it.
Just do it. It makes sense too.
Yep. Yes.
Okay.
So,
strike skill. Color block 1. Sack. Search.
Sack.
Retire. Sack. Whatever I call it.
Why do you betray me? Indeed, why do you betray me, sir?
Okay, so I will call Xian.
Kian, is it?
Yeah. Kian, Xian, and Abyssal Owl. Mm-hmm. Actually, no, I'll call Abyssal Owl here. Okay. Okay, shuffle, whatever thin deck that I have. Mm-hmm. Professor is not coming up for me because he's dead. Alright.
Abyssal Owl skill.
Then Abyssal Owl skill, Thunder Touch.
Yep.
Okay, then I'm going to call Arthur. Mm-hmm. And I will call Branwen.
Okay, Branwen.
Okay.
I assume you're not going to use the skill.
I'm not going to use the skill. So.
Okay.
Do I have... Battle Master Dragons. Diablo skill. Shuttle Blast 1. And flip a copy of him over.
Yep.
So I said it over. What the hell am I trying to do? So, during the turn, this unit gets the skill. This unit gets plus 10k. One critical. And the skill. When this unit attacks, I can retire 3 rear guards. And then, if my opponent is to retire 2, if he does not retire 2, then he cannot guard from his hand.
Yep.
So, 2 cards in my hand, let's do this. I shall attack your Vanguard.
5k?
5k.
Are you sure? Okay, then I carry on.
Okay,
carry on.
Go on. Okay, so this one will attack your Vanguard.
Okay.
So, skill. I will retire this unit and this unit. I'll spend his skill later, but he counts as 2. Then, so now you've got to retire 2 if you don't want to go for that. So this is total 36, 43.
Okay.
So you retired 2.
So
you
want to explain his skill right now?
Yes. So... Oh yeah, his skill. His skill is continuous. When this unit is retired for a cost of an effect, then this unit counts as 2.
Yep.
He has another skill, which is if this unit is retired by cost skill, then I can chop him back to the deck.
Yep.
Shuffle. Everyday unshuffling. Okay, I saw
PG.
Okay. Drive. First. Second. Critical trigger. All to the side. I'll just plop over because my makeup will be 10. Third check. Fall. I'll take a makeup.
Okay, I shall use this PG. Skill activate. When I'm in brace and I have an outbound makeup, I can throw charge
one.
If you have 1 card or less.
No, brave. Then activate the second part of the brave. If I have 1 card or less, I don't have to drop any card to activate the...
Choose a unit and it cannot be...
Yeah, the something like that.
10.
Wow, cheating skills.
So I choose my Vanguard, obviously.
Strikes out, turn and...
Stand. And...
Ta-da!
Right, you wanna call it? No, I cannot!
10-1, eh? Yeah, like literally plopping units out of your butt, really.
Yeah, literally.
Yeah. So it doesn't matter if you plop some more.
Okay, I will activate. Okay, sorry. At the start of the turn, I activate skill first.
Okay, then the thing goes in hand.
Okay, actually, no difference. No difference. I shall write first.
Strike.
Oh, come on. Heavenly Divine Knight.
Heavenly Divine Knight.
Then I activate skill first.
Yep.
Because you're all same timing, I shall call one. Oh my
god. He gets a skill which is front row plus 3k.
Yes.
Yep.
And the unit I call is gonna have.
Then if he has 2 more face up, then you can call the unit. Okay. Then you need plus 5k. So.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this is very bad.
You're telling me?
It's very bad. Oh, hang on, let me check one more time. Yes, very bad. Yes. Then I shall activate his off strike skill.
Uh-huh.
I call a unit. If the unit has brave, that's one.
And then brave, then he gets his skill.
And he gets a skill as well.
Yep.
At the end of the turn, I get a draw one.
Yep.
Yes.
Okay.
Attack. Save me. So we just say the skill, right? You're on brave plus 3k?
On brave plus 3k as well, yes.
Yeah. So you're not using his skill, his other skill?
No.
So
no, okay. He's got no hand, he can't do it.
And I just checked.
So, this is...
20.
20.
For 20. 10k. Right?
Really up 20?
Yeah, 20.
Ah, 10.
9 plus 11.
Okay, Vanguard. 20. 29.
Vanguard.
You don't have to worry, what are you talking about?
First check.
What?
Second check. The f-
the frag.
Stand forward.
The frag. Wow, GG. Come on!
Where the hell are you? Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
I don't have enough everything, so let me check.
Okay.
Luard.
Luard, but actually, technically, I died already, lah, so.
Technically, you should have been dead.
Wow!
Still got three more heals in there, they don't want to come out!
Traitor!
Hey, you want to know something? You want to know something funny? So, I also have three more heals! I don't know, three more heals. Two more heals.
Two more heals.
Yeah, two more heals.
But I still got three, so.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You know, earlier, right? Earlier, when you strike the Venom Bastard Diablo, right? You could have actually attacked his rear guard first.
Our guard, though.
Heal guard, yes, heal guard. But that also means you have less cards in your hand.
Correct.
Yes. Then after that, when you attack with the Vanguard, right? Then he has lesser things to do with. Then if you actually get a stand trigger or whatsoever, right? You pump to the side, you attack again.
Yeah, that's one way to do it, lah. So,
yeah, that's one way, lah.
But
I know you wanted more to bump more triggers to your side.
Yes, that was the goal, lah. Let's hope from that.
That was terrible,
but it was neck and neck. It was literally neck and neck.
It was very close fight.
It was very close fight, lah. So
it was very close to taking out, also.
And not to mention that the number of triple checks for triggers. Oh wow! And then the fact that these three ended up at the bottom of the deck. And they don't want to come out for me, even though I needed them the most, but no, they don't want to.
But okay lah, technically actually I lost already lah. Lost the triggers.
We're not gonna go down like that, but what do you think of the new build for Altmile?
It's very cost-friendly.
Cost-friendly?
Yeah,
that is true.
Collaborate more if you don't
mind. Alright, because every time when you strike, right, for if you use this, you have to corner blast one, but of course with higher power, you got 5k for 2 units.
Yeah, 5k means one more card to block.
Yeah, so yeah lah.
Yeah.
So for this one is everything you can just call without getting a cost.
Yeah. You only go back is
a
plus 4k.
Yeah,
la.
Just
that
a plus 4k.
It's still good enough.
Yeah, but it's still good enough.
And for this side, I didn't get Morfessa.
But it's okay.
Morfessa would have given me the slight edge that I need, because not only will she get plus 5k from ritual, but then she also will get the skill, which is Nishin Attack Kids. Then I can call plus 1, then I can call another unit out. So between her and Maha, right? Yeah, it's just kind of like you use her even much more better, even though Maha has the guaranteed call.
Yeah.
Such. Oh, I forgot to activate Xian skill, but you PG'd that one anyway, so it didn't matter. So
Xian skill only boosts
ritual.
For Phantom Master Dragon, it matters.
But what's the skill here?
The skill is that when this unit boosts a unit with the ritual ability, then for the battle, the boosted unit gets plus 2k. So so it didn't matter.
So just now, right, the previous time you could have actually caught Xian behind and which
needs. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
There are many ways to do it, so I mean I could also counterblast one for Nisa's skill so that I can draw one, then maybe I could get a heal, but no, I'll get Luard instead. But yeah, I mean the thing about the Luard deck, the full Luard deck, is that it's still lacking quite a bit, but for what it can do, it can actually do quite a bit already. So the fact that it has to be supported by the Diablos here, right, is actually not really...
It doesn't have a viable finisher right now. It's only good for like crapping out units from your butt for now. But of course in the new boost, confirm you'll get something even better.
We hope that something better will come out.
Actually, on second thought, no. I don't want more cheating skills.
Make OTT great again.
Hashtag
make OTT great. Alright. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the fight. If you did, then do consider subscribing to us here at Crossbow Megas for all sorts of shenanigans like this. Triple trigger checks, blah blah blah, all that fun stuff as well.
Triple stands,
exactly, yes. So do subscribe to us if you want to see more stuff like that. At the same time, also do follow us on all of our socials. We're on Facebook, Crossbow Megas. We're on Twitter, Crossbow VGS. We also have a blog, crossbowmegas.com. If you want to see the deck profiles for this deck or this deck, you can check the links in the description below. They're there, and you guys can see what's in the deck. At the same time, also do follow us on our Patreon as well. If you guys want to support us here at Crossbow Megas, do go over to our Patreon and do consider supporting us over there, because every amount that you guys provide to us through Patreon, I'm trying to find the right word for it, then we'll be able to do more ambitious projects like other stuff and the Vanguard web series has been talking about the whole time. And also, if you'd like to talk to us directly, we're also on Discord as well, so do head over to the link in the description below. All the links are there. You can find the Discord server, the link over there, you can join, you can talk to us every day and have all sorts of fun over there. So with that said, thank you guys again for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.